Make your point on the News Hour. Join Arnab every night on the News Hour with your question. Ask your question and join the debate.
Yes, it is a setback for the BJP and their government at the center, because they did all actions by illegal means, and they misused the Raj Bhavan, they misused the governor's power, and they try to destabilize the elected, popularly elected government in the state one by one, and they target Arunachal Pradesh, then Uttarakhand. And they are targeting some other states also. So this way they are trying to use the Raj Bhavans in many other states. So this has slipped to the union government, BJP government at the center.
Now what will be the next course of action as far as the Congress party is concerned?
Now we'll implement this Supreme Court's order. But I am yet to get the details of the order. But from the this morning's order, we'll go by the decisions
and
of
sir,
the
now
order.
What about Congress rebel MLAs? Because, you know, they BJP also supported them, and Kaligopul became the chief minister of Arunachal Pradesh.
I'll talk to them. They will be now automatically Congress MLAs. Then we'll have a discussion in the party level, and then they decide appropriately.
Will you request them to come at your side to come and support you?
Yes, definitely. They will be automatically Congress MLA. Within the party, we'll decide appropriate
but
time.
But you know, the biggest question here yet again is that, you know, you will be lack the majority. You will not be able to prove your majority because Congress MLAs are still not supporting you. They formed the government in Arunachal Pradesh.
That will decide in the party level.